Okay, you have learned about the nature of the VAT for the mechanism of them, and you have know that which part that will be covered in this chapter already. Okay, that is the two scripts that you learn from their website. Okay, in this script, I will show you for the mechanism for all wheel part. That is the four question that I emphasize you. I recommend you to be able to answer for this one in at the end of each chapter. Okay, if you can read, if you can remember for that four question. The first one is a taxpayer, the second one is a tax base, and the third one is a tax rate. The fourth one is a tax rate. So this four question I will show you in this script. So this will guide you for your understanding in next script, the following script, to learn for such factor, such element that related to the VAT in the calculate in your part for your understanding and making the correct calculation. From this picture, show you for the four question. Okay, the first one for the value added tax. This one, value added tax. Learn about the first question is that VAT taxpayer. The second one is VAT base. Third one is VAT rate. And the fourth one, how to making the tax filing with VAT filing. Okay. For the VAT taxpayer, this one, okay, VAT taxpayer. VAT taxpayer is business operator who register themselves as a VAT registrant. Okay, VAT taxpayer is business operator who register themselves as a VAT registrant. These are the key for you. Business operator can be even for the individual or the juridical person. The business operator can be even both of individual or juridical person. If they are individual, they sell the product or providing the service, they are the business operator. If they are the company or limited partnership or the public company or the joint venture, whatever, or they may be the school, the cooperative, the university, whatever, when they provide a service or when they sell the product, they are the business operator. However, if that product or the service is liable to VAT, it's called as VAT business. They are the business operator even for the individual or juridical person. If they sell the product or provide a service, which is quote that it is the business that liable to the VAT. In this case, I will call it as VAT business. They are required to be registered. So when they are required to be registered, and then they register themselves with the revenue department, they will become VAT operator, or I call it as VAT registrant. So when they become VAT registrant, they are the VAT payer under the law. So it means that if they provide a service or sales product which is not VAT business, they may not require to be resistant, or they are not required to be resistant. So when they are not required to be resistant, they do not have liability or responsibility doing everything for the calculation. And also they do not have the right to claim the number of the VAT that they have been charged by another business web operator. It looks like that the person, even for individual or 36 person, if they are not web operator because they perform the business which is not liable to web business, they are equivalent as end consumer in the web system. They do not have the responsibility, they do not have the liability to collect VAT or to charge VAT or to claim for VAT as input tax. What business? What are they? What business is the place that the kind of the activity which is quote that they are VAT collectible. So it will be the VAT base. It will be the VAT base. Okay. So VAT base will be calculated from the transaction value of the business, even for the product or the service, and quote as VAT business. If it is not quote that it is a VAT business, it can be exemption for the VAT or SBT business. It will have SBT for the governing of the tax collection on for those transactions. But if it is the VAT exemption, it means it is not out of scope for the collection of the tax, but the tax to be collected may be not the SBT. They will not charge for any consumption tax for the kind of the business that is quote as VAT exemption. But sometimes that is the product or the service which is quote as the VAT business or VAT service, but the consumption is not in the country. The consumption is in other country. It will be called as out of scope. However, if the product or the service is generated in Thailand, is produced in Thailand or performed in Thailand, but the end consumer that consume that product or the service is in other country, is in maybe is equivalent, named it as exporting of the product for the general case. In this case, it will be the VAT business that the VAT taxpayer can claim for the input tax. Okay, and the VAT rate will be calculated as 0%. However, if that business is the VAT exemption business, the exemption business, VAT, they are not required to be resistant, so they cannot claim for any input VAT that related to their business. Even for the exporting, they cannot claim for that too. Okay, so these are the kind of the business. So VAT in general, for you to understand for the key concept of the VAT, is about the consumption within the country and the consumption in another country. Okay, consumption in the country and consumption in another country for what business? Okay, for what business? It means the what the product or the service is called as a what business. If it is consumed in the country, what does it mean? If it is consumed in other country, what does it mean? Consumption within the country is the producing of the goods or service that perform in the country, and is it sell or service and consume in Thai. Okay, for example, I produce for the computer, and I sell the computer in Thai to the buyer in Thai, and the buyer in Thai uses in Thai. This is the produce, sell, and consume in Thai. Okay. Or mobile operator, they install the cell site, provide any service for the registration, whatever for the service, they perform it in country in Thai, provide to use to the user in Thai. This is a service performed in Thai, used in Thai. That is the consumption in Thai. Service that the goods that produce in other country, but consumption is in Thai. It look like that. It has a product manufacturing from the business operator in other country, and Thai business operator or the business operator, the foreign business operator that locate in Thai, import the product from other country to use it or to sell it, to buy to use it to sell it in Thai. This will be equivalent as consumption in Thai for the importing. So this in this case, taxpayer is the importer. Okay, taxpayer is importer, but this one is another kind of the taxpayer. Even they do not be the VAT registrant. Okay, so this one is equivalent that, for example, that you are the student, or you are just only the people that live in the country and order the product from other country. When you order the product and the product ship into the country, this is the importing. So you are the taxpayer because you are the importer of that product to consume in Thai. Okay, but in general, that is the general case. But in this class, I will show you just only for the case that the VAT business operator is the transaction that who may be produced in Thai or import to Thai and use it in the calculation of the VAT liability. Okay, if they are VAT registrant. So the importer may not be the VAT registrant. Okay. Another one is importing from other country. Okay. Service that perform in other country and use that service is in Thai. For example, if you have the business and you have to buy the license. Okay. For example, that we have the Walt Disney, for example, for the Walt Disney. Walt Disney in America giving the service to the company in Thai for using the cartoon of the Mickey Mouse, okay, and charge for the copyright. The service is performed because they letting you to use the cartoon of the Mickey Mouse. Okay, they allow you to use this cartoon, to use Mickey Mouse for any of your business purpose. They charge you for the copyright. This means service performed in other country. But the using of the service, you use that cartoon for doing something in business, in your business that in Thai. So this kind of the product, this kind of the service is consumed in Thai. That is VAT business. That is the transaction that charged for VAT. Okay, another one for the consumption in other country. For example, that you perform the service in Thai, but using of this service is in other country. In contrast, would as a cartoon for the Mickey Mouse for the Walt Disney. If you are the for example, you are the owner of the cartoon to as for example of Kai Ho Ra. Okay, there is another the cartoon. You are the owner, and you let someone to use this to the cartoon right for you for them to making any business in other country. This is the service that perform in Thai, but the use of the service in other country. So this one will be consumption in other country for VAT business. And another one is the producing of the Thai product. Okay, for example, I am the manufacturer of the furniture. I produce the chair, and I sell the product to others to the buyer in other country. In this case, it is the product manufactured in Thai, but the using of this furniture is in other country. The consumption is in other country. The document to prove for the exporting, making the custom clearance for the exporting, this will be equivalent to the consumption in other country. Okay, what will be in considered as exporting. Okay, so the consumption is in Thai, VAT rate, that is the third question, will be charged for 7%. And for the case of the exporting, or the for the case of the consumption is in other country, okay, I will not conclude as it's exporting, but I will conclude as the consumption in other country for the VAT product or the VAT service, VAT will be charged at the rate of 0%. Okay, so VAT rate, we have two rates for 7% and 0%. Making the calculation on monthly basis by bring the number of the output VAT, even for 7% or 0% in the month, minus for the input VAT that generate from this business, even for consumption in Thai or consumption in other country, that's only for the VAT business. Input minus the input VAT will be the VAT payable or refundable. That we call it as VAT liability of the month. This one will be filing for the third, for the fourth question, will be filed to the revenue department on monthly basis using the form PP30. Okay. However, for the case of the importing of the service, this one for the consumption in Thai, but the provision of the service is made from other country. When we making the payment of the service cost to those country, it will be required to submit the form as a monthly basis too. But using the form PP36, okay, and this one, after we making the payment of the VAT to the revenue department for their service charge from other country, this will be input VAT of the month by bringing it to the number of the calculation in the month that we make the payment of the VAT in the input tax in the calculation of the monthly basis. Okay, using the revenue department received as an evidence for proving of the input tax payment. In the part of the calculation, output and input. Output and input, this one, output is collect at the tax point in every time that the seller has the tax point, has a liability to collect the tax at the tax point. So what is the tax point? You learn about this one. Tax point will be vary to the type of the activity, type of the business. Okay, type of the activity, type of transaction. And for the input tax, for the input tax, the taxpayer shall review that it is deductible input tax or not. Only the deductible input tax can be used as an input tax in the calculation. So you have to learn about what is non-deductible input tax. The number of the non-deductible input tax is the, for example, is VAT that generates from the business of the exemption or other of the business, such as the SBT business. They may be, the business operator of this kind of the business may be charged for the VAT from other VAT business operator. In this case, VAT that they have been paid, okay, it cannot claim. Also, they are VAT business operator, but sometimes some transaction is non-deductible input tax. For example, input tax on entertainment expense. This one cannot be deductible one. So when they making the calculation of their monthly VAT liability, input tax on the entertainment cost cannot be included in the calculation because it is a kind of non-deductible input tax. Okay. Proving of the output tax or the input tax, the law gives the accountability for them, the responsibility for them to making the evidence. Evidence to use is be called as tax invoice. Okay. Tax invoice is has the condition for the preparation. So you will learn that how to prepare the tax invoice. How to prepare the tax invoice? What are the elements that require in the preparation of the tax invoice? In each kind of the tax invoice, we have four types of the tax invoice that are the first one, full tax invoice, second one, summary tax invoice, the third and the fourth is a debit note and credit note. However, the tax invoice includes for the receipt of the government, such as the Customs Department and Revenue Department too. Okay, but the preparation of the four tax invoice that are full tax, summary tax, debit note and credit note, these are the duty of the taxpayer for the preparation of the preparing of the document. So you have to learn about the element or requirement to prepare. Okay. After you making the calculation, it is required to submit to the form. The form is required to submit on monthly basis. Okay, so it means that if it has any mistake in the month that you're making the calculation, it is required to submit the form of the month by making the additional tax form number X, number one, number two, number three, depend on how much of the tax return preparation that you that the taxpayer making the mistake. Okay. You learn about how to fill in the tax form and how to refund the tax, the credit refund and the cash refund. Even the taxpayer has the right to claim back for the VAT that they paid over their liability. They have the right to claim back within 3 years as a cash refund. However, if they do not want to making the cash refund, they can making the credit refund in the tax return form on monthly calculation on this one. Okay, so the way for the selection of the cash refund or credit refund, the VAT payer or the taxpayer must consider themselves that the character of the business that they carry on, which one will be the most benefit to the taxpayer for their liquidation, for their cash flow. Okay, so these are the total of the consideration when we making the VAT learning in all parts that will be covered in this chapter. Okay, next clip we will learn in the detail in each one.